day. I'm Stef Hoelemans from 4x4 Center, and today I'm going to show you the new rooftop tent from Quick Pitch. So, I'm going to open the tent. You can see here all those stainless steel hinges. Put it open without putting a lot of pressure. Here, action. Two. You can see that there is some space on the side, so when it's raining, that the raining will float more to the side and it won't come into the tent. Here we have the important part. Here we have the ladder. It's included in with the rooftop tent. And what is special about this is that it will expand and that you can adjust it any second on the height of the vehicle. For example, when you're standing on a hill, and then you need a bigger ladder, so this one you can fold out, which is very, very important. Here also you can see the stainless steel ladder, the bracket, fold it, ladder, just do like this. And you can see here that there is an extrusion material on the full length of the rooftop tent. It's very important because Quick Pitch has designed and developed the rooftop tent not only as a rooftop tent, but also as a roof rack. So you can attach a lot of accessories on it. Like this, we have mounted the bracket for the ladder on this side. The Quick and Suit from Quick Pitch we have also installed on the side. And what they've done on the other side to make the mounting very easy, to have these brackets mounted on the sides. And for example, we have fitted a canopy on this vehicle, and you can adjust it with your load bars here, and then you can mount it all together as one part. It's a very stable, good connection. Here also on the front side. And here on this side, you can see what makes this rooftop tent unique. On the front side, you don't have those four ugly hinges or something else. You have a smooth line, and it's a line made from extrusion materials, two lips which fold in together, and that makes that they have a really strong connection on the front side. And it's important when you're driving and when it's raining outside, a lot of water comes through the normal hinges, but this extrusion material will prevent it from happening. So when you fold open your rooftop tent, you don't have a lot of water into your fabric. So that's an important part. You'll climb into rooftop tent. You can see that under the roof you have several compartments to fit your shoes in, or to put your phone in, or something else. Also has two side layers doors. So one side is pure solid, the other side is made from some gaze, so it's good for some insects to keep it out, and you can look through it. It's also very important. As you can see, the mattress is quite thick, 5 centimeters thick, because of they have a lot of comfort in it. And the other side, you can see the LED light. And on that side, we also have some sockets, so that you have the power to charge your phone with. So that's pretty much it. And I can show you to put it down. Also, one part that you can see, you have two little clips here, and we have mounted the awning on the other side. And as you can see, this bracket will slide exactly into this railing, so that is very easy to mount your awning to, and it cannot be that you mount it in the wrong way. Folded, you have more than enough space to leave your cushions and have your bed stuff in it. So that's very easy. Don't forget to put this little strap on the bed. That's it. On the side, you can push the front side downwards. You can slide it in. It's very important that you keep the fabric on the inner side, and then you close it with this hinge. But you also can see here on the roof, you can see on the roof that you have an extrusion material here. You can easily slide an MA bolt into it, so you can mount your load bars or your boxes or something else into it, and which is also very practical. They've done another color on the top side, so that it won't get very very hot inside. So that's that was the instruction of the rooftop tent from QuickPitch. It's available on our website. It's called 4x4center.nl, and you can also follow us on our social media channels like Facebook and Instagram. Thank you for watching.